But tomorrow at Backlash against Brock Lesnar is the single biggest mismatch of Cody Rhodes' entire career. I hope he's got a game plan, because if not, things will get ugly in a hurry tomorrow night, and he will be annihilated by the Beast incarnate.
I'm not sure if it will play out quite the way you think it will, but for Cody Rhodes, it is a must-win. It is a high-pressure situation. There are huge stakes on the line for the American Nightmare.
San Juan, Puerto Rico. ¿De qué quieren hablar? Matar la bestia. The Beast. The next big thing. The most decorated athlete in all of combat sports. Cowboy. Coward. There are a lot of nicknames that I could attach to my opponent for tomorrow. Of course, I'm talking about Brock Lesnar.